Yes. And share with the boys.
Let's go, child.
Just listen to me and do what I do.
I cried for ice cream. No.
I recognize your friend.
Shut up, my fault.
Gents, good morning. How are you doing? I'm doing great. My name is Ayabulela Tembela, and welcome to my YouTube. This nigga is playing music, bro. I'm at my friend's place at the moment. We're having a morning jay. Should I be saying that on YouTube? I don't care. We're having a morning jay, and then I'm gonna go take a shower and go to Amp so I can watch Gugulethu Nyatsumba have a masterclass. Check y'all in a bit.
A quick backstory on Google and I while I tie my laces, ne? So in 2021 February, Ironic and I got the chance to interview her for our pod. But at the time, we didn't live in Joburg, gents, so we did it over the phone. I don't really know if she remembers the boys like that, bro, because we haven't really been in contact since then. She's also my sister's favorite content creator in SA, gents. Well, at least one of them. So, the mission for today. One, check if she remembers the boy and try and get her to come on the pod again. But now, since we're all in Joburg, it's going to be in person. Two, try and get a personal message sent out to my sister. I did tell my sister I was going to go to this masterclass, but she doesn't know that I'm going to try and get this message for her from Google. So let's see how it goes.
Under shade for a second, and no longer under shade. It is so hot, bro. I am going to get a taxi going to you. Kozo! Huh? Don't go. Got a taxi. I just got here. Shit is crazy. At first I was a little scared of vlogging because there's so many people here, but Google is in one of those rooms behind me, and then the, what do you call this thing, the masterclass I'm on stuff. I'm a picture right off that. I'm a go to a Marana, play it over. Remember me? Let's see how it goes.
So that's like in the next 15 minutes. So in the meantime, you guys can hook it to our Wi-Fi and post it. Please post it, right?
They gave us the house rules, the program, and how things were going to go. They also gave us goodie bags. Hey, I took three. I'm sorry, Amped. And then, not long after they gave us all of those, it was time to bring Sis GU onto the stage.
YouTube Black 2022. I mean, this person is absolutely incredible. She has an enormous amount of information, tips, and tricks to give to you guys. So make sure you take as much information as possible.
As they were introducing her, I just couldn't stop, bro. I was telling myself, Yela, stop recording. I just wanted a little bit for this vlog. But you guys will see how long this goes, bro. I told myself, stop. Stop. Look at me. I couldn't stop. Gugu, I'm sorry.
See you onto the stage. Come on.
Let's go.
The class was amazing and informative. I learned a lot. I'm gonna show y'all some of my favorite parts.
I am a bit nervous, but I know I'll get through it. I have a place to chat. But I thought to start this masterclass with a bit of my background. So for those of you that don't know, my name is Gugulethu Nyatsumba. My stage name persona is Sis GU. And I was born in Durban. I then moved to the UK for a little bit, and then I found myself back in Johannesburg, and all of my moves had to do with the fact that my parents found jobs in these cities. So I mean, as a child, obviously I just had to go. After school really speaks to who I am now and speaks more in depth to the challenges and the things that I have faced throughout the years. So I know that my podcast did well because of my pre-existing community. I know that as a creator who's starting, you know, the question is often like how to garner a community, how to get your work out there, all of that. And my biggest thing, and I've said it from back then to now, and I actually need to take my own advice because I'm not this person anymore, but it's consistency. I know it's very hard to keep putting out content when you feel like it's not making the reach, when people aren't finding it, but I promise you, you'd rather be putting out things so that when there are people who find you, that there's a plethora of work that is behind your name. So that when people do discover you as a creative, it's not just about only having a few videos to kind of like you know, gain some sort of understanding as to who you are, but having a lot of work behind your name, that when you do stand out to brands, when people do find you, there's a very clear indication of what kind of creative you are, what work you're doing, and what the objective is with your platforms. You will plant a seed of doubt, you will plant lies in your head. So I think being able to speak over that and know that I'm called to do this and I'm what God says I am, and that nothing and no one can come against that, gives me confidence. Outside of the Bible, it is speaking positivity over myself. With someone who also suffered from depression and anxiety, your thoughts can become very dark. You speak very ill of yourself very quickly. You make a mistake, you call yourself out, you call yourself stupid. You don't think you're able to do that. So I changed my language. Like, I'm very positive when I speak about myself because I need to hear myself say it out loud. It's not good enough for me to only say in my head, like, oh, okay, Google, good job. Sometimes I actually have to verbally hear myself say it and say, okay, good job. You got up today, you did the job. And even if I don't always perform at the best level, whatever it is that I was able to do on that day is an achievement. So when you really focus on your life and focus on what it is that you're doing and being a better version of yourself than the past day, I think you really build credibility with yourself and understand that, like, this is for me. I'm sharing myself and everything else will find me. Know that you're bomb. Know that you're good. Know that your content is good. You do not need the stamp of approval. If you feel like it's something people will rock with, it's a matter of time until they do so.
As soon as she was done, people started asking questions. Hey, and people are asking good questions, bro. I was just there like, okay, what am I gonna ask? And then...
Hello, hi. Hi, I'm Aya.
Hi.
So I wanted to ask, when do you know when to pivot? You know, so you started on YouTube.
Yes.
And now... you were created by this podcast.
Yes.
So when did you know when to pivot?
I think I was looking for the next thing. I was doing one on YouTube and I was enjoying it, but luckily my community introduced me to the next thing. So it was podcasting. And I dragged my feet for a bit because, again, I had no idea what it was. So I think after allowing myself to do the research, I then realized that, you know what, as much as I am known as a YouTuber, I can also be known as other things. Like, a part of being a creative is being creative. So you may know me for one thing, but that doesn't speak to that being the only part of my life that is creative. I can show my gifts and my talents on other platforms and in other ways. So yeah, from the podcast, and you know, they're not that different because, again, on YouTube, I was doing sit down. So it was a matter of not just speaking into a mic, having a camera there, and then releasing it as a podcast instead of a YouTube video. So I didn't find the change to be that hard. But again, I do think we're struggling just a bit with, you know, this audio, and I had like a good listening on the audio, and when you move to visuals, it kind of splits your audience a bit, and you may not feel like your numbers are as strong, so I'm in that right now, and it has been a bit of a struggle, but I just keep doing it, eh? I keep doing it until I know that, like, the people who like YouTube will watch YouTube, the people who like the audio will like the audio, yeah.
Give this GU a round of applause. Super insightful. Thank you so much for sharing. And also, guys, thank you for the great questions. I think they were really
Guys, I love the questions. Like, thank you so much for that.
Really much appreciated. And then we basically have wrapped it up now.
Hello, hi.
Hi, how are you? Aya?
I remember
you
from the pod, or just in general.
I know, don't worry.
Vlogging this.
Okay.
When I started, I was like, I hope she remembers, because
yes,
this was so way back.
Yes,
bro.
Definitely. You, when you stood, I was like, okay.
I saw, but I was like, hey, I don't want to. I don't want to think.
Yeah,
I don't want to jump. Because what if you don't remember?
Yeah,
and I'm like, hey, you remember?
Yeah.
And right before, they were like, hey, this ain't the place to say who you are. What you done? I'm not gonna do
it.
Exactly.
No, I get it. Are you good?
So good. Move to Joker full time now.
Yeah.
I'm actually about to pitch you.
Okay.
I'm about to happen crazy.
Okay.
Just put you on for another
episode. Okay, that's
cool. Right here. We've sent a few emails to the manager.
Okay. What's the email address?
I have to check on my phone.
Okay.
But I'm not sure. But that's exactly what you
need. That would be
really
happy.
Beautiful.
Let me know.
Beautiful. That's great. You heard it here first. Can I get
you heard
picture?
It here first. Yeah, for sure.
Beautiful. Hey.
What is that, a picture?
Nah, just keep it out. Screenshot, my nigga. Thank you so much.
You're most welcome.
Can you say hey to AP? That's my sister. I called her and I just said
hi to AP.
Yeah.
Hi, AP. I hope that you're well and that you're having a lovely Friday. You have a lovely brother who has thought of you, who's remembered to bring you up again. Okay, so I hope that you're nice to him, but I hope you have a lovely day.
Thank you.
Sure. Thank you so much. Thank you for coming.
I'll send it through another email.
Yes. No, I was gonna say check the email address and then tell my manager that we can go through our emails now, flag, so that we can see it.
Okay. Yeah. Which one is he, your manager? Yes, yes, okay, yes. I'll go to him. Thank you so
no
much.
No problem. Thank you. It was lovely seeing you too. Enjoy the rest of your weekend.
Amazing, thank by you. The way. Amazing. I learned so much.
Thank you. Thank you, guys.
And shorty see me going far, and I'm putting double everything. I kiss her tall, I'll be fine. I tell her it'd be nothing, and I'll be stressing. She don't fuck with lies. I hit you around the morning, you just know I'm trying to sneak you out. You know a nigga wild, and plus you know I'll probably freak you out. I risk it all and risk it out. I hope your mom won't kick you out. Correct me when I'm tripping out. They know that I'ma make it, baby, so they trying to see me now. And you lost me to the game, I'm pretty glad they're probably kicking out. You call me, I'll be ready, you just know like it'll scare me. My heart is full of malice, but this hoe they trying to get me. You hit me with them pictures, it be nothing but them panties. You need me to be player, I know that you gon' wait for me. I'm tryna put you in the coupe, we're driving from the A to Z. My heart it be on stones, you tell us bitches ain't no cap me. I'm bossed up and never seen, I'm serious, I can let you see. That booty you gon' let me kill, those feelings you gon' let me feel. I'm Dr. Life, that Dr. Phil, you really take me to the view. When nothing ever filtered, you just know all of my niggas real. And if you ever think about me, just know I'm chasing dreams. I'll see you on the far cutter, I'm down to sharing things. I know that you gon' wait for me, I think I got a special key. And like I'm Jack Hello, you just know a nigga been a G. And I be going through it, you just put the energy. I see you whipping AMG, you cover on the magazine. You want it, you can get a G's. I seen you, you been chasing cheese. Young black independent, straight from Africa, and you's a queen. Just take me wholeheartedly and put a nigga in them creeps. You way too insecure, finding your heart is finding common keys. And
at the beginning of this video, we had a to-do list. Get Gugu to come back on the pod again. Get a video for my sister. And get a picture about our boy. Gents, at the end of the day, we got all three. We got him to say yes to coming back to the pod. We're just gonna work on a day on which time and da 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 da. Get a picture, a personalized video for my sister. I got that. And I also got a picture for your boy. So go like that on the Instagram, subscribe on this, and also subscribe to our podcast to watch our episode with Gugu coming soon.
It's you, Lilo. God has his hand on you. Yes, every night I remember when you are hello, you always, always singing. And I thank God for everything he has done for you. What you're doing now is the result of God's favor on you. And we thank God for everything he has done. God's been so faithful for us, especially for you. What the people see now is nothing. It's nothing. It's nothing. Everything you touch will multiply in Jesus' mighty name. Don't trust nobody. Put your trust in God. In God. Where you are going now is not an easy place. All eyes are on you. Be focused. Do my I pray for you?